Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, in the given figure, AB is the chord of a circle with center O and AB is produced to C such that BC is equal to OB. Also, CO is joined and produced to meet the circle in D if angle ACD is equal to Y degree and angle AOD is equal to X degree. Prove that X is equal to 3y. First, we shall recall some facts. It says that angles opposite to equal sides of a triangle are equal. And in a triangle, the exterior angle is equal to the sum of the interior opposite angles. This is the key idea for this question. Now we move on to the solution. This is the figure given to us. We are given AB is the chord of the circle. Then BC is equal to OB. CO is joined and produced to meet the circle in point D. And we are given angle ACD is equal to Y degrees. And angle AOD is equal to X degrees. And we need to prove X is equal to 3y. Consider the triangle OBC. In this we are given OB is equal to BC. So this means that angle BOC is equal to angle BCO. Now, since angle BCO is equal to Y degrees, so both these angles would be equal to Y degrees. And the reason for this is that the angles opposite equal sides in a triangle are equal. Now, in triangle OBC, the sides OB and BC are equal, so their opposite angles would also be equal. Now for triangle OBC, angle OBA is the exterior angle and we know that in a triangle, exterior angle is equal to the sum of the interior opposite angles. So, angle OBA would be equal to the sum of interior opposite angles, that is angle BOC plus angle BCO. Now, angle BOC and BCO are each equal to Y degrees. So, this would be equal to Y degree plus Y degree equal to 2Y degree. So, we have now got angle OBA equal to 2y degree. Next, we consider the triangle OBA. In this, we have OA is equal to OB as they are the radii of the circle. So, this means that the angles opposite these two equal sides would also be equal, that is angle OBA is equal to angle OAB Now that we have got OBA as 2y degrees, so we get OBA equal to OAB equal to 2y degrees. Next we have for triangle AOC, angle AOD is the exterior angle, and so this would be equal to the sum of the interior opposite angles of the triangle AOC. So angle AOD is equal to angle OAC plus angle OCA. Now we are given that angle OCA is y degrees, and angle OAC, or you can say OAB, is equal to 2y degree. So this is equal to 2y degree plus y degree equal to 3y degree. Now we were given that angle AOD is equal to x degrees. So we have x degrees is equal to 3y degrees. So this means that x is equal to 3y. We were supposed to prove this. So hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.